What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10ShareAlike channel. To turn off your iPhone, the usual method is to use a button combination. Then you can slide to power it off. What if that doesn't work? Sometimes it's frozen on a black screen like this. Sometimes the on-screen slider just not working. In this video, we'll show you three methods to fix it. Let's dive in. Perhaps the simplest way is to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release it when you see the Apple logo. Then try to turn it off from scratch. Sometimes it has to do with system glitches, which you can fix with a repair tool like ReiBoot. Once connect your phone with a computer, click Start on the home screen. Select the standard repair so you won't lose any data. Follow the instructions to put it into recovery mode if prompted. So press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. ReiBoot will match the latest iOS firmware. Download it to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. This process takes about 10 minutes. Well done, let's try to turn it off again. The third one is updated using iTunes. Works in recovery mode as well. Click on the update button when you see the prompt. iTunes will be downloading the firmware first, and then it'll start updating. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.